Hi guys, this is Stupid Tips. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to add data labels to the top of a stack column chart like in this photo. Be sure to read the video description and comment section for other methods that might work. First of all, create a new row called sum. Sum across each year. Right-click the chart, choose select data, and make sure that the sum series has been correctly added. Right-click the chart, choose change chart type, click on combo, scroll to the bottom and make sure that the sum series is plotted as clustered column on the secondary axis, while all of the other series are plotted as stacked column. Hit OK. Right-click the secondary vertical axis, choose format axis, and make sure that the minimum and maximum values are the same as the other vertical axis. Scroll down, under labels, under label position, click none. Right-click the sum series, choose add data labels, click on format, and make sure that the sum series has got no fill and no outline. Right-click the data labels, choose format data labels. At the top, if you want the data labels to display the values of the top series instead of the total, you can click value from cells, choose the appropriate series, and check value and show leader lines. Scroll down and make sure the under label positioned, outside and is selected. That's all for today. If you like this video, feel free to subscribe. See you soon. Bye-bye.